Some of you might be taking HORT 1015 woody and herbaceous crop plants and know what this plant is out in the display and trial garden. The reason I'm showing it is that I'm interested in the cones up on the top of the tree. These are going to be females, and I want to break one of these cones open and to take a look inside and see if we can see some of the seed production in these. Here's a nice spruce out in the display and trial garden. It's showing us some cones. These are going to be females. They're from the upper part of the tree. And these are the scales that I'm talking about in the lecture. And on the upper surface of the scales are going to be ovules that are sitting right on top of the scale out in the open. That's why they're called gymnosperms or naked seeds, because the ovules are sitting on top of the scale and they're not surrounded by an ovary. Remember, in an angiosperm plant, we have an ovary that completely surrounds the ovule so that it's protected and can form a fruit with a pericarp or mature ovary wall. But in a gymnosperm, we don't have that. We just have the ovule, two ovules sitting on the scale. And the protection that it's going to have is from the seed coat formed from the integument. So this is going to be a female cone.